The mom who pleaded guilty to injecting Benadryl into her sick son's feeding tube at Cincinnati Children's Hospital was sentenced today. Jessica Valick was sentenced to 180 days in jail with credit for time served. She also has to stay off hospital property. Her four-year-old son is still getting treatment at Children's and is in his grandfather's custody.